faces, welcome back to my channel. In case you're tuning in for the first time, my name is Ridhi. And if you have been tuning into my channel, you must be wondering why I'm all so decked up in this video and why I have a full face of makeup on. It is because today I'm going to be trying out a new product in front of you guys. Like, not the first time, I have tried this product a couple of times before, but I'm going to be trying this product on camera. I'm going to get unready with you guys, just in terms of makeup, of course. Before I start this video, I just want to let you guys know that this product was sent to me by PureSense. And this is a sponsored video, but sponsored video does not mean that I'm going to lie to you guys. I'm just going to show you how the product works right in front of you guys. Let you guys know about my opinion. If I don't like it, I will say I don't like it, because I have the freedom of speech, you guys. So yeah, just wanted to clarify that sponsored videos are not like bad. This is what I had to say and this is what I feel. Now let's get on to the video. I just want to know how I got this makeup look. Like, I have full eyelashes going on, like, oh my god. I will link the video here so you guys can check that out. And now let's get on to the video. Now I'm going to be taking off my makeup today with the PureSense Deep Nourishing Face Cleansing Oil. Now this is sort of like a face wash but in an oil form. I'm going to show you how it looks. This is how the bottle of the makeup remover is. Like, I sort of call it like a makeup remover because this is what I have been using it as. You can see that I've used this much quantity, of course not a lot, but then since I have been using it, I wanted to let you guys know about what my thoughts are. I've already reviewed the exfoliating cleansing gel from PureSense. I will link a video of that above, but sadly that bottle broke. I'm gonna let you guys know why. Now this product, the one thing which I really like but I don't like as well is that it is made up of glass. It's made up of glass, it's not plastic, so it's helping the environment. But I dropped my exfoliating cleansing gel and it broke and it got wasted and I'm so sad. So I'm gonna be like extra careful in using this one now. It comes with like a plasticky pump which you know, if you do like this right now, nothing will happen because the pump, this thing out here is gonna prevent that. But when I take it off, I can actually like pump it and let the product come outside of it. Talking about the packaging, I also wanted to focus on the wooden pump here. This actually gives a very earthy and a very luxurious sort of a feel. In fact, the entire bottle does that to you. Now, this face cleansing oil has three types of oil in it: sunflower oil, almond oil, and macadamia oil. Since it's in an oil format, it is very easy to take your makeup off and, you know, just get rid of all the dirt on your face. I've been using it for a week now, and whenever I come back from office, I would just take this on my palms and just rub it, go about in circular motions on my face, and it actually lathers up. Being an oil, it sort of works like a face wash. I'm not really sure how the formulation is, but it's working for me. So this product would majorly help in moisturizing and cleansing your skin, so you can use it every day whenever you come back from work or college or wherever, and you just want a clear face. This is what I use. It leaves my skin sort of like very smooth and supple, and the aroma of this cleansing oil makes it so nice and so relaxing to use, honestly. That is a super yay from my side. The only thing which I hate about this product is the glass packaging, which I also love, but then I broke the first product which I had from PureSense, and oh, I feel so sad. This product retails for ₹695, and I know it's a tad bit expensive, but since you use like just a small amount of quantity every single day, I think a little goes a long way and this should be worth it. And now let me just show you guys how I actually use this cleansing oil and show you how or if it removes my makeup or not, and let's see how it goes. But first, no, I don't want to take a selfie. I just want to ensure that nothing comes in my way when I'm taking off that makeup. I have like a full face of makeup on. It would be like a proper test for the face cleansing oil, because every day when I'm using it, I don't have like a full face of makeup on. So let's just put this one to the test. I'm gonna remove my lashes first because that's not gonna happen with this. I don't have any water on my face, so I'm really not sure how this is gonna be, but ooh, that was like a lot of quantity. So this, do you see that? This is in an oil format. So I'm just gonna, ooh, I forgot to remove my lashes. Nice. I'm quickly gonna go and wash my face with just water. I promise it's just gonna be water, and let's see how I look when I come back. I am back. This is how my face looks like. Honestly, I am very surprised because main so normal daily wear wale makeup pe use kar rahi hu aur sahi chal raha hai. उसमें क्या ही बुरा होगा, बट फुल फेस ऑफ मेकअप में मैंने इसको पहली बार यूज करा है, एंड ओ माई गॉड, लाइक आई थिंक विद इन 30 सेकेंड्स इट गॉट रिड ऑफ ऑल माई मेकअप. बट But I still feel the need of using another makeup remover because I do know ki abhi bhi thoda sa makeup bacha hoga. So use this makeup eraser and you guys can see ki abhi bhi thoda thoda foundation nikla hai. So aisa nahi hai ki it got rid of like all my makeup, but I am honestly very surprised by the fact that it was able to break down and melt my full face makeup. That is commendable and that is pretty good. I am going to give it a thumbs up from my side. It's for 695 rupees. If you think it's a little expensive, just consider the fact that you're not going to use a lot of product, you're just going to use a little bit. So yes, this is what I had to say about the Pure Sense Macadamia face cleansing oil. If you like this video and if you guys found this video helpful, then please give this video a thumbs up because bahut mehnat lagti hai yaar. If you want to buy this product, then I will link the direct product URL in the description box so you guys can check that out. You can also check out various other products by Pure Sense. I think they're pretty good. I'm gonna see you guys in my next video. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't done that already and hit the notification bell. And I'm gonna see you guys in my next video. Bye!